the tea room tree. This has nothing to do with tea or little old ladies sitting down having coffee and cake. Laud Humphreys acts as a voyeur and observed men having sex in public toilets after he took it to a new level and went and got their registration numbers from their cars and went to where they live and asked interviews asking them, is having gay sex bad or good? And most of them said it was disgusting. We're going to have a bit of a re-enactment now, so here you go.
That's right! I'm like a dog!
I'm like a dog!
Yeah!
Yeah!